3 games to watch.
Come on. Thank you.
We're gonna hear about the shoulder.
Yeah, I think that hurt him a little bit.
That was a nice check.
I think that hurt though.
Yeah, he caught him off.
Yeah, he did. Stop fighting the guy, man. Get the puck. Nice.
Get up, get
go!
Up.
Damn it. Yeah, they gotta learn that one. As long as he doesn't get hurt and he don't hurt somebody too bad.
As long as he doesn't lose his shit.
No, if you lose it, man. You need to take like value.
He got off the bench because
he almost got somebody in open ice over here.
He what?
He almost got an open ice hit.
He did a nice one along the boards. He seems to be playing smart so far. Go, no.
Skate it, skate it. Take it out, take it out, take it out. Beat him, beat him. Ah, come on. Thank you. For what?
I don't know.
No. He didn't say anything. He was just like, oh, well.
Yeah, he got a
You better watch out, they might kick you out. Shoot it! Jesus Christ. Well, he might have. That's why he got the 10 minute. I don't know.
Go! Go, shoot it! Oh, yeah.
What's the point of having two goalies when you don't use them?
In case one gets hold.
Dad helping coach the team because he's on the bench right now.
Oh, he is?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe he showed up late.
He did. I think it got better on Saturday. Maybe it's really delayed game.
Actually, the best picture I've ever saw was Sasha.
Step on his ass.
Them eyes are horrifyingly good. Get lost in that person.
He's got his foot on the bench, like he's fucking relaxed.
Where's he at? Oh, he's still in the penalty box?
Let me just chill here. I'm stuck in here for the rest of the round.
Skate!
Shit, there's... You're only missing one.
I'm not even missing one. I guess I'm not missing one.
Oh, look at that. You keep getting mustard off the play.
Thank you.
way to keep it in. Keep going in.
Thank you.
Ah. Thank you.
I gotta go to dinner.
There you go.
Thank you. Get his whistle off.